Hello there. In this video, we are going to see how to repair corrupt PowerPoint file. I have a corrupt PPT PowerPoint file in my desktop which gives errors while opening. Let's open this PPT file. It shows it can't open the type of file. Further, it states the file might have become corrupted. However, you can easily repair a corrupt or damaged PowerPoint file using Hi5 PPT repair software. Download it from the link provided below in the description. Launch the software. This is what you see on the main screen of the software. You need to select PPT, PPS or PPTX file using the browse button. I am going to select my PPT file from the desktop. Now, click on repair button. The software proceeds repairing the PPT PowerPoint file. Once the repair process is complete, you can preview the repaired PPT file. Note that this is a free version software which just allows you to preview the repaired file. If you need to save the repaired PPT file, you need a licensed full version software. This software is very efficient that it can repair all types of PPT, PPS and PPTX files created using various versions of Microsoft PowerPoint. Like this video if it helped in repairing your corrupt PPT files. Thanks for watching.